I think my starting point for thinking about the ethics of representation is, what is the purpose of this research or inquiry? And being very clear about the purpose, I think, then helps you think through the decisions that you need to make as a maker or as a student, in terms of who is this for and what is it going to look like, what I'm making. I would always seek to share that with the participants. And then I think it's a question of, to what degree do you alter what you have made as a response? And so for some of those, in some of those moments, I see that as in terms of making something for the participants themselves that is only sometimes shared with the participants. And then thinking about it in terms of a series of different outputs, some of which might reach a more public audience, but about being clear what's appropriate to be shared.